State police are looking for the person they say stole bronze vases worth about $10,000 from a local cemetery. According to police, someone stole the vases from the Parklawn Memorial Gardens Cemetery in Ridgway over the past 9 months.